All right, time for the next round. Our opponent is the Hoist, who I can't remember his actual name, but he's a Brazilian grinder. He's quite good, so we'll wish him good luck. I've definitely played him before. I won the die roll. I would love to play first with my mono red deck. All right, interesting hand. Let's see, two Lightning Strike, Wallys Helix. I like that. I like that we have Sacred Foundry. I don't like that we don't have another red source. That's potentially problematic. So there's already a sequencing issue with this hand. I could play Sacred Foundry tapped on turn one, hoping to hit another red to play my Ash Zealot and then curve out with Chandra's Phoenix, or I could play Mutavault turn one and try and get it sneak in for two. We have 19 red sources in the deck. However, not all of them come in untapped, so we have 9 Mountain and 3 Sacred Foundry left in the deck. So we have 12 outs on 53, so the chance of hitting a second red isn't high, at least an untapped one, but it might be that I want to keep Lightning Strike up. It's not clear that I'll get in for 2 with Mutavault, so I don't think there's a huge upside. I'm going to keep the hand. We'll eventually hit, you know, we should hit the next red relatively quickly. And in the meantime, we do have 2 Lightning Strike if he's playing a creature deck. So if he's playing a control deck, our hand is a little bit unfortunate, but still has a reasonable amount to play. And it looks like he's playing mono black. So, oh, and we got there anyway. How lucky. So obviously now we're just going to curve out, put our beat down on. That is fine. We've sort of already seen why Pack Rat is maybe not the most exciting play ever against the burn deck. So I'm going to put him to 14. If he moves in on Pack Rat, we can really put some pressure on him. Looks like he is going to. So we're going to take 2. Land? Whoa. I'm getting pretty lucky this game. So we're going to activate a Mutavolt, kill his Pack Rat now, and then put him to 8. We obviously have 11 points of burn in hand, so feeling pretty good about this one. Okay. I'm just going to attack here. He can. Because I have 2 Lightning Strike in hand, yeah, I can blow him out pretty badly here. So we're just going to attack. Or he might just use 2 removal spells. No, making a rat and activating. That is completely fine. Alright, yep, that's sign damage. I'm going to go to first strike damage, so he has to activate Mutavolt. Mutavolt is activated. So now, I want to kill both of his Pack Rats, so Lightning Strike Pack Rat. So the way this is going to work is, I'm going to Lightning Strike a Pack Rat, that'll make them all 2/2s, and then first strike damage will resolve killing the other one. So this is just like a pretty big blowout. He goes to 6, we have 11 points of burn in hand. Should be pretty elementary from here. Okay, Grey Merchant. Cool. He goes to 8. Yeah, so Lightning Strike to 5. Phoenix to 3, and then War Leader's Helix to kill him, and that's the game. And he knows it. Alright, so that was a nice quick one. Again, Pack Rat's just not strong against us. So any sort of line where they try and commit to it can very easily be blown out. And we didn't even have like our best cards against it. So we know Shock is bad, it just doesn't do enough. So that's gone. And I think Magma Jet might actually be the next worst card. So I'm gonna take all those out and then add some cards and try and figure out how we want to play it. So Chain to the Rocks in. I like the extra Fire Dancer, actually. I think if they're going to go in on Pack Rat, or if they've got you know, there's a lot of cool lines you can do, like 4 mana, Fire Dancer into Lightning Strike is very strong. It's just a good card to have available. I think it's better than say an extra magma, a third magma jet would be, because they don't kill anything, so you're basically just using them to set up your draws and maybe combine with something else to, you know, kill a toughness 4 creature. And the Fire Dancer actually is decent against Desecration Demon, because, you know, with Boros Charm and anything else or any 2-3 damage spells, if they tap out for Desecration Demon, you can kill it with your two spells. So I don't hate the card, and I think one Fire Dancer is likely to do more damage than one Magma Jet. So this is the deck. Let's run it back.